Hi guys, welcome back to Relax My Dog. It's Claire and Rex, and this week we're talking about when you should transition your dog to adult food. Now, before we start, let me know in the comment section below, what age is your dog? Is this something that you've gone through recently? If you do share in the comments, you are in with a chance of getting a shout out in next week's video. And we usually do shout outs at the end of the vlogs, but this week I have a very, very special thing to share with you at the end of the vlog. So stick around to find out what is very, very exciting for us at the moment. Now, transitioning your dog to adult food isn't something that should be done willy-nilly, so this week Rex and I are going to be telling you some important information about what age to transition your dog to adult food. So timing is absolutely key, and there is no one answer to this at what age to transition your dog to adult food, because it entirely depends on your dog. It depends on their breed, obviously, the size of the dog, their age, and also their metabolism as well. Not all dogs are going to transition to adult food at the same time. In general, small to medium dogs tend to mature between 9 and 12 months, with larger dogs tending to mature slower, so it can be between 12 and 15 months. Giant breeds are even later. Obviously, if the dog is growing bigger, it'll take a lot longer for them to grow, so giant breeds tend to be between 18 and 24 months. If you're not 100% sure on what age it is your dog will become mature, just check with your vet. They're obviously going to know your dog and the breed very well and will be able to give you that information. You need to watch for signs as well and not just base this on the numbers. Now, puppies need a lot of energy, they're growing, everything's exciting, so they need a lot more energy and a lot more calories. As your dog matures, then metabolism will slow right down, so if you continue feeding them all these calories, they're probably going to become overweight, which obviously you don't want. So what are some of the signs that your dog needs to transition to adult food? Well, the calorie-rich food will fill them up much quicker, so they will probably end up skipping meals or leaving quite a lot of the food. So as they're showing signs of feeling fuller for longer, keep an eye on their bowls to see how much food they're leaving, and start to reduce the number of meals they have in a day. It's important to remember to go slow with this. Transitioning to adult food isn't something you can do overnight, and if you start messing with their diet too quickly, you're going to have some messy and some not very nice digestive issues, which you're going to have to deal with, obviously. So start by slowly mixing in some of the new food in with their old food, and just gradually increase the amount until it gets to the point that it is completely adult food. This should take a minimum of 2 weeks, 14 days, so this gives your dog's stomach time to adjust to the new diet, so you won't have any sort of accidents or digestive problems. And finally, how much food do they need? Well, actually, it completely depends on the dog, the breed, the size, everything like that. So you can take some guidance from the back of the food that you get them, but you can also talk to your vet as well. They'll definitely be able to tell you exactly how much food is right for your dog. So those are some tips on when to transition your dog to adult food. Now, usually we would do a shout out at this point of a subscriber comment, but we actually have some exciting news and something to thank all you guys for. I don't even notice, but we recently hit 800,000 subscribers on this channel, and honestly, we are absolutely blown away. Can't believe that there are 800,000 of you out there that love us and have subscribed to us, and we love every single one of you too. So we just want to thank you guys for being here with us, supporting us, showing us love, subscribing to us, watching our stuff, and generally just being awesome. Thank you so much for helping us get to this milestone. Honestly, we're completely blown away, so thank you so, so much. If you did enjoy the video, guys, please give us a big thumbs up. It helps the channel out loads. And if you're not part of the 800,000 strong Relax My Dog family already, all you need to do is hit the button in the middle of the screen there. And while you're at it, head on over to our vlog from last week, which is just on the other side of the screen. Give that a bit of love as well. Thanks again, guys. Thank you for the 800,000. And Rex and I will see you in our next video. Bye.